Hi kids! Welcome to Teacher Beth Class TV! Today, we're going to discuss about eyes, the sense of sight. In this lesson, you will be able to learn and understand the importance of our eyes. At the same time, we will learn some ways on how to take care of our eyes. Are you ready? Look around you. What do you see? What do you use to see all the things around you? Exactly! Your eyes. Your eyes are your sense organ for seeing, the sense of sight. You use your eyes for seeing. Your eyes help you see the colors of things. They also help you learn about their sizes and shapes. Your eyes see different colors like red, pink, blue, purple, green, yellow, orange, brown, and black. Have you seen the rainbow in the sky? We see colors in the rainbow. We see red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Your eyes see different sizes like big, small, tall, and short. Your eyes see different shapes. Can you name those shapes? What can you do with your eyes? With your eyes, you can read, open and close your eyes, and cry. Every part of an eye is important. What are the parts of the eye? Let's study the parts of the eyes. These are the parts of the eyes: eyebrow, eyelid, eyelashes. The eyebrows and the eyelashes prevent the perspiration from getting into the eyes. The eyelids keep the dust away from the eyes. Tears in our eyes. Do you know that we always have tears in our eyes? Tears keep our eyes from getting dry. Tears keep the eyes and inside the eyelids soft. Tears help in cleaning our eyes. Your eyes make you see different things around you. Here are some ways you can take care of your eyes. Caring for our eyes. Eat nutritious food. Eat fruits like mangoes and bananas. Eat vegetables like squash and carrot. Read with proper lighting. Read in a place with enough light. Sit far enough from the television when watching. Avoid looking directly at the sun. You may use sunglasses when looking at the sun. Do not read in a moving vehicle. Better rest your eyes while traveling. Wipe your eyes gently with a clean cloth or handkerchief. Do not wipe your eyes with your bare hands. Rest your eyes once in a while. You may close and relax your eyes. Avoid playing with and putting sharp things near your eyes. Have a regular eye checkup. Don't forget, your eyes are your sense organ for seeing, the sense of sight. You use your eyes for seeing, so you must take care of your eyes. Do a thumbs up sign if the child is taking care of his eyes. A thumbs down sign if the child is causing harm on his eyes. To actively participate in this activity, you may write your answer in the comment section. Are you ready? And the correct answer is thumbs up. Remember, you must eat nutritious food. And the correct answer is thumbs down. As much as possible, read in a place with enough light. The correct answer is thumbs up. That is right. We should have a regular eye checkup. And the correct answer, thumbs down. Wipe your eyes with a clean cloth or handkerchief. Write yes if the sentence shows care for the eyes and no if it is not. To actively participate in this activity, you may write your answer in the comment section. Wipe your eyes with a clean cloth. Wipe your eyes with a clean cloth. Yes! Eat fruits and vegetables. Eat fruits and vegetables. Yes! Read with a dim light. Read with a dim light. No! Look directly at the sun. Look directly at the sun. No! Rest your eyes once in a while. Rest your eyes once in a while. Yes!
Thank you for joining me. Let's learn, play, and grow together. Teacher Beth Class TV. Subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.